Google Pixel 4 has not been released yet, but we have a leaked APK of upcoming recorder app. I gotta say, this is going to be a game changer. Let's dive into Pixel 4's voice recording app. The features of the app that outstands other recording app is audio transcription, audio search, and the app works offline. The UI is pretty minimal. If you start recording, the sound waves will show up. I know it doesn't seem too impressive. What's impressive is it can transcribe the audio you are recording. You can tag location while saving the recording. Various websites claim the app can suggest title of the recording according to the topic you have been recording. I could not test that out, or this feature isn't working on my device. When you play a recorded audio from the transcription tab, you can read the text what's been said. The recorded app can detect different types of audio. As you can see, the color of the waves changed to orange as I was recording a music. As of now, Google's recorder app can only recognize US English. Other language app should be coming soon. You can search for a specific word or phrase from the recording. Isn't it impressive? You know what is more impressive? You can also search audio from all the saved records. As of now, the recording aren't saved to any user directory, so you have to share recording from the app itself. You can share only audio, text, or both text and audio. The text of the audio is saved as .txt file. The recorded audios and text can be shared to your Drive account easily. There's nothing much on the settings of the app except choosing theme options. Everything about the app was amazing until I switched to offline mode. In offline mode, the app could not pick the transcription from the recording. That's why I had to try again and again. When the app was able to pick up the transcription wasn't that much accurate. That may be because of my accent. The download link of the app is given in the description below the like button. The APK is 100% safe to install, as it's been checked by APK Mirror team. That's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel and like our Facebook page for amazing tips and tricks like this. This is Shahid signing off. Have a great day. We'll be right back.